Thank you. Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
About her. here.
Have you been told you can't get high-speed internet where you live? Well, you can with HughesNet Gen 5. Experience the power of next-generation satellite internet wherever you live. HughesNet Gen 5 is fast. You'll get 25 megabits per second, plus built-in Wi-Fi, and there's no hard data limits. So wherever you live, now you can do more of everything you love online. Connect on social media, stay informed, watch the latest videos, and help your kids get ahead. No wonder HughesNet is America's number one choice for satellite internet.
Act now to save big with our limited time offer. Get free standard installation by calling right now.
So what are you waiting for? Get HughesNet Gen 5.
To order, call 1-800-764-6732. Be sure to ask about our home phone service, too. Call 1-800-764-6732 today.
Tired of lugging around big bags of pet food and litter? Get it delivered. Chewy.com delivers everything your pets need right to your door. They ship all your favorite brands of dog food, cat food, litter, toys, and treats. All at amazing prices. Plus, you get fast, free shipping. With Chewy.com, you don't have to break a sweat or the bank.
Save 30% on your first order and get fast, free shipping. Shop online at Chewy.
Tired of lugging around big bags of pet food and litter? Get it delivered. Chewy.com delivers everything your pets need right to your door. They ship all your favorite brands of dog food, cat food, litter, toys, and treats. All at amazing prices. Plus, you get fast, free shipping. With Chewy.com, you don't have to break a sweat or the bank.
Save 30% on your first order and get fast, free shipping. Shop online at Chewy.
Thank you.
It's always like this.
Weak. That's why I needed you. I needed someone to punish me for my sins. But that's all over now. I know the truth. Now it's time to end this.
Thank you.
Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look, I'm disgusting. I don't deserve flowers. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here! Leave me alone already! I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. Maybe today, maybe tomorrow. It'd be easier if they'd just kill me. But I guess the hospital is making a nice profit off me. They want to keep me alive. Are you still here? I told you to go! Are you deaf? Don't come back! James! Wait! Please don't go! Stay with me! Don't leave me alone! I didn't mean what I said! Please, James! Tell me I'll be okay! Tell me I'm not going to die! Help me!
Mary?
When will you ever stop making that mistake? Mary's dead. You killed her.
Maria? It's you. But I don't need you anymore.
What? You must be joking. But I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. And I'll never yell at you or make you feel bad. That's what you wanted. I'm different than Mary. How can you throw me away?
I understand now. It's time to end this nightmare.
No, I won't let you. You deserve to die too, James.
This is it. This is your day.
Never mind. You need repairs, and you're a little short on cash. But you've got Dave. It can give you an advance of up to $75 with zero interest. See? Today's gonna be just fine. Dave, download for free now.
the app now.
Hello, I'm Mike Lindell, inventor of My Pillow. Just like you, I had problems sleeping. I tried every pillow out there and nothing worked. 15 years ago, I invented My Pillow. It took me 2 years to develop because I wanted to have everything you would ever want in a pillow. I made sure that you could adjust my patented fill so you could have the exact support you need as an individual, regardless of your sleep position. I also wanted a pillow that would last, so I made My Pillow machine washable and dryable. I backed My Pillow with a 10-year warranty and a 60-day money-back guarantee. Not only that, I do all my own manufacturing in my home state of Minnesota.
I really like the fact that it was made in the USA. I think that USA products are a better quality product. I've tried a lot of other pillows, and nothing's worked like My Pillow.
I'm interrupting this commercial right now to give you deep discounts, not just on my pillows, but also my mattress topper sheets and so much more. For example, you can get body pillows, regular $89.99, now only $29.99. Or My Pillow dog beds for as low as $19.99 with your promo code.
I used to think that sheets were just sheets. I got the Giza Dream sheets. They are the most comfortable sheets I've ever had.
The Go Anywhere pillow is so easy to just roll up and take anywhere I want to go.
Go Anywhere pillow is really comfortable, so that's what I really like. It's nice and supportive, and it's nice and small.
The My Pillow topper, for the first time, has enabled me to have a cool night's sleep. I'm able to go to bed and just get rest.
That's 3 inches of wonderful that's in the MyPillow mattress topper. It's just like a firm cloud.
MyPillow helps me get a good night's sleep so I can do my job in the morning.
Go to MyPillow.com to get deep discounts, not just on my pillows, but so much more. For example, you get body pillows, regular $89.99, now only $29.99. Or MyPillow dog beds for as low as $19.99 with your promo code.
Mary?
James.
Forgive me.
I told you that I wanted to die, James. I wanted the pain to end.
That's why I did it, honey. I just couldn't watch you suffer. No. That's not true. You also said you didn't want to die. The truth is, I hated you. I wanted you out of the way. I wanted my life back.
James, if that were true, then why do you look so sad?
Mary?
James. Please. Please do something for me. Go on with your life.
In my restless dreams, I see that town, Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday, but you never did. Well, I'm alone there now, in our special place, waiting for you. Waiting for you to come to see me. But you never do. And so I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know I've done a terrible thing to you. Something you'll never forgive me for. I wish I could change that. But I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here, waiting for you. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it all is. The doctor came today. He told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this may be my last chance. I think you know what I mean. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I've missed you terribly. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Whenever you come see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me, or maybe I just disgust you. I'm sorry about that. When I first learned that I was going to die, I just didn't want to accept it. I was so angry all the time, and I struck out at everyone I loved most, especially you, James. That's why I understand if you do hate me. I want you to know this, James. always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. We had some wonderful years together. Well, this letter's gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. That means that as you read this, I'm already dead. I can't tell you to remember me, but I can't bear for you to forget me. These last few years since I became ill, I am so sorry for what I did to you, did to us. You've given me so much, and I haven't been able to return a single thing. That's why I want you to live for yourself now. Do what's best for you, James. James, you made me happy.